King Alfonso watched with alarm as the combined Christian-Moorish forces of the sea